98% probability of you losing the money. Just 2%, that too, not much. All right? Really want to lose your money? Then go ahead and play fantasy cricket league like Dream 11 or My 11 Circle. Please don't play these games, guys. Don't waste your money.
Bullshit
ads which says that maine My 11 Circle khela and I got a lot of money. I was able to take care of my family, take care of my kids' education and also go to Goa for a trip. I don't have a job but I still have money because I play My 11 Circle. What idiotic ads? And why are these top brand actors or stars or cricketers supporting these kind of fantasy cricket
league? Hello guys, hello, namaskar galu. This is Ashish Matthew. Welcome to another vlog.
Alright, so it is the season of IPL and also fantasy cricket league. Definitely yes. And previously I made a video on Dream 11 saying that if you really want to lose your money, then definitely go ahead and play this particular game. And it is really saddening that the top cricketing icons are the ambassadors for these particular games. Really sad. Like MS Dhoni, Bumrah, you have Shikhar Dhawan, Hardik Pandya, Rohit Sharma, and all these guys are definitely supporting this particular Dream 11 and making a lot of people lose their money. I really don't understand. This is a good deed. But yes, if you really want to lose your money, you can go ahead and watch that particular video and then learn how to lose your money as well. So here is another fantasy cricket league. Okay, the name of this league is called as My 11 Circle, which has been sponsored or which has been promoted by the BCCI president. Yes, that is our Sourav Ganguly. Two other top stars, okay, along with Dada, are promoting this particular game, My 11 Circle. The players are Rashid Khan and Watson, Australian player Watson, who's playing for CSK. So it is really, you know, sad, pathetic that these top guys are actually supporting, and a lot of goody-goody ads have been shown. So saying that, you know, I played My 11 Circle, I won the money and I was able to take care of the family and I was able to take care of my kids' education and I did not have any job. I played this particular game, won a lot of money and I was able to go for a trip to Goa. What all idiotic ads have been shown now? I really don't understand why. But people are still blindly believing that they can make a lot of money from this particular game. Let me just truly tell you, 98% probability of you losing the money. Just 2%, that too, not much. Alright, so if you're pooling in 40 bucks, you can hardly get 40 or hardly you can get 100. Sincere request to all you people out there is, please don't play these games. But even if you really want to lose your money, okay, here is a video for you guys how to play My 11 Circle. Here we go. Open my11circle.com and it will actually fetch you an APK file. Okay, guys, remember, you don't have any kind of a app in the Play Store. You need to definitely go to this particular portal and then download. Now it says that your APK is ready to install. Okay, if it is your Samsung phone, then you would have to allow your phone to, you know, install this particular app from an unknown source. Now click on install. Your My 11 Circle is installed. Try to open and it will actually show you the allotment, storage, location and so on. Now here you go, you need to register your My 11 Circle. There are some minute conditions to create your username and password. Now select your match, Delhi versus Punjab. Let me just click on that and now it shows me that which particular contest to be joined. Join the contest. It is exactly same as Dream 11. I guess there are some around 10 to 11 contests. So I'm joining the 40 rupees contest. Okay. And this is where you can actually make your team. You would be given a credit of 100 points and out of which you need to select a team of 11 from either of the teams. The player ratio should be 60:40. Okay, it is something like 7 on one team and 4 from the other team. Now wicketkeeper 1 to 4. I've selected Rahul and Pooran here. Coming to the batsman, 1 to 6 batsman, but in Dream 11 it was 3 to 6. That is the first difference between Dream 11 and My 11. And here coming to all-rounder, 1 to 6, but in Dream 11 it was 1 to 4. So I have selected Glenn Maxwell and so on. Coming to the bowlers, it was 1 to 6, whereas in Dream 11 it was 3 to 6. And select your team. So now you can just see that I have selected 10 players out of 11. One more is pending. So I will come to the wicketkeeper. And I feel, Rishabh Pant is still missing and I add him. Now my 100 credit is over. You can preview your team. And there comes the 11 players already. Similar to Dream 11, you need to select captain and vice captain. Captain 2x points and vice captain is 1.5. I hope you guys understand the logic of it. Okay, now I'm going to select Pooran as my captain and I will be selecting whom do I select as vice captain here. Okay, let me just select Glenn Maxwell because I hope he will belt today. And now it says that you don't have money to add, you know, join the contest. Okay, so you need to pull in money onto it. It gives you option, but I'm just selecting just 40 bucks. I don't want to waste a lot of money. This is just to show you. You can use Paytm, Google Pay, Phone Pay and so on. Now enter all your details like address and so on. So your address has been successfully added. Now join the contest, whichever match you want to play. And here it shows you the rank and the designated prize which you get. Okay. So I hope that I at least get my 17 bucks back or 40 rupees back. So here is the contest. It says that you have not joined the contest. Let me just join the contest. 40 rupees and then click on join now, and it gives you some ad which says Rummy. This is another dummy game. Okay, so please don't waste your money on this particular game as well. A lot of big stars are actually showing it up. Now coming to the first game, it shows you the preview, who is your captain, and the major difference here with Dream 11 is you can add four substitutes as well. Okay, so I've added Ajinkya Rahane, Karun Nair, Sarfaraz Khan and Ravichandran Ashwin, because I guess he was injured, but I'm just adding him as the substitute. So as soon as the toss is over, you will come to know who are the playing 11 and non-playing 11. It will be clearly displayed here, and then you can actually manipulate and change the team according to it. So right next to the join button on the top, you see one. That means I've added one team. You can add a combination of 11 teams of your own. And also this leadership shows you which rank you are in. And switch team means you can switch according to whichever team you want. Okay, whichever team is playing good, you can switch according to it. So guys, you can add 11 teams here, and in Dream 11, it is only 7 teams. Okay, so this is how you actually play the My 11 circle. And here is the complete preview of my team after manipulation, after the changes in the last moment. You can see 16,000 rank. Okay, and now it is again gone. It is 32,000 rank. So definitely I am going to lose a lot of money in this particular game. So my sincere request to all you people out there is please don't play this particular game, because right now it's 32,760 and you see that I can get only 16 bucks after pooling 40 rupees. So please don't play, guys. It'll lose your money.
That was My 11 circle. I guess somewhere around 3 to 4 differences, but the similarity is you will definitely lose your money, okay? Even if you play Dream 11 or My 11 Circle, there are a couple of other fantasy cricket league which I'll be making video on as well. So guys, this was the way you can actually play My 11 Circle, make your team and lose your money as well. So my sincere request again is please don't lose money on this. Instead, please fund it to some old age or some orphanages, which will be really great. And people definitely will bless you than playing all these idiotic games. And I really condemn the top cricketers who actually support these kind of fantasy cricket league. Team Banao or Jito, bullshit, man. Come on, really sad. Anyways, thank you so much, guys. This is Ashish Matthews signing off from Jai Karnataka Mate, Jai Hind. Bye-bye. Safe journey. Stay safe. Bye-bye.